Hey everyone, it's Tucson Lori out here. Taking advantage of my live stream today. So we noticed there's two cops around the corner, and then there's this cop out in the middle of the road here. Harassing you. Yeah. Well, we're here to film him, dude. So.
It's all right.
That's First Amendment. That's your First Amendment, dude. You can say whatever the fuck you want, dude. That's your First Amendment right. That's a lawful, legal act. You can say whatever you want. You can fucking tell him to fuck off if you want to. Fucking assholes, cocksuckers. Yep, yeah, because there's nothing else going on. Yeah, I hear you, dude. It's fucking bullshit. I don't know if I'm live. I must have just went regular.
Huh?
I don't, dude.
Yeah, because then they're going to think you're fucking pulling out a gun and then we'll be dead and shit. We're going to stay here till you're done, dude, and just so you know, we got your back. Yep. We're on YouTube. Yep, we got channels on YouTube. There's Piggy number 2 pulling up, car 944. Yeah, out in the middle of the road as usual, breaking the law. Like, look, there's another one coming too over this way. So that's 5 now. We have five cop cars for one person. We have 2 here, 1 more here, 2 over there. 5 total. 5 cops.
What's up, boss? How's it going today? No one can complain.
Reflectors. Is that, yeah, why are you guys out in the middle of the road and shit then?
Oh, yeah, and that's not following the law. You don't have any more rights than
we do. We do get to do that.
You don't have any more rights than we do.
Patrick, yes, we do.
If you're worried about fucking a guy in a bike while you're driving down the fucking road.
I know, he is.
I know.
Last time I went to jail, the cop got headbutted. That's just a warning. It's not a threat and it's not a promise.
Oh, yeah, so now we got 6, is it 5 cop cars now for one gentleman.
They did that to me at
We just saw the same. We just saw 9 cops on one dude right now, too. Yeah, because we don't have no crime to be fighting here. Let's waste all our tax dollars on a dude who's trying to go home and do the right thing. It's. I'm not talking to you, sir.
I'm
so
talking
don't,
to you.
I don't give a
I'm
fuck.
I'm talking at you.
I don't give a fuck. I don't want to hear you. Shut up.
I know. I get the
What's
right
your
to
name
talk.
And badge number?
Shaleski, 46927. I get to talk as much as I want. Because you get to talk as much as you want. So I get to talk as much as I want.
Is that what your policy says?
Yes.
Talk,
no.
Talk rudely to citizens?
I'm not talking rudely. What? I'm simply talking. I'm exercising my free right of speech.
And you know what that's for? What's meant for? To use against our government, not against each other.
No,
motherfucker.
Anybody has the right to speak.
Absolutely,
that's the great thing about it. Is
and
that
keep
the government,
going because you're making yourself look really good. Keep going.
I know,
buddy.
I'm making myself look good.
Yep.
The founding fathers decided
we
that they didn't
you.
Want the government or the church to interrupt our ability to speak freely against our government.
And what about freedom of press? Do you know anything about that?
Yes, I do. It is said that they didn't want the church or the government to be able to influence what the press was saying. And they wanted to have transparency so that the press was able to report on things that were happening with our government. So people who lived out in the far, far rural areas had the ability to understand what was happening with their government.
Yeah, so that's what we're doing. We're holding our government accountable.
Cool.
Seeing so this is, we now have 4 cop cars here. We have 2 on the other side. So we now have 6 cop cars for this poor gentleman right here. He's such a criminal. He was riding his bike going the wrong direction is what they are alleging. They are alleging it. We don't know if they have it on video camera or not.
pretty. So make sure you don't ride on sidewalks and make sure you don't ride against traffic, right?
Cool.
And you have a light on your bike, right? You want to get by far. Good? You guys good?
So there we go, another crime solved. Good job, Jew. Take care.
Thank you. We appreciate that. Thank you so much for your support. Have a great night, Patrick. We'll see you on the next one.
Smell you guys later, piggies.
No support from the people. The people.
Bye, piggies. Bye, stinky piggies.
Yeah,
go pull your pork, piggies. Go jack off and have some pulled pork.